Now to a rare sight at one of our state parks. A woman was hiking in the Ocala National Forest when she came across this guy, a 4-foot rainbow snake. It's the first time one has been seen in the wild in 50 years. Experts say the snake, which is non-venomous and harmless, is highly aquatic and lives primarily in aquatic vegetation, which is why they're rarely seen. The last time anyone saw the species was back in 1969.